2108, humanity began colonizing the stars. Their reach would eventually span a vast region of space known as the Inner Sphere. During its golden age, under the governance of the Star League, the Inner Sphere experienced unprecedented peace, prosperity, and technological advancement. But with a great rise comes a great fall. Beset by greed and mistrust, humanity splintered. The Star League crumbled. Technological advancement slowed. The great houses, each vying for supremacy, turned on one another, engaging in a series of conflicts known as the Succession Wars. Amidst this chaos, mercenaries became the proxy forces for the great houses. Numerous battlefields sprung up across the Inner Sphere, dominated by hulking war machines known as Battle Mechs. The year is now 3015, and these steel behemoths have become the tools of the mercenaries' trade. It's a lucrative time, yet one beset with perils of all kinds. Only the most skilled and brave among them will rise to become legend.
intel is spotty on this one. Our best estimates put the target at any one of the marked locations on the map. You'll have to get eyes on the target before we can identify them. Someone wants this one dead, and we're happy to oblige. crack open a case of Timbiki Dork when you get back to the ship safely.
Target acquired. Ready, sir. Let's get to work.
Bread and ready, Commander.
Snap point. Prepare for a fight, Commander. But remember, the primary objective remains the destruction of the base itself.
focus.
Jump jet fuel low. Jump jet fuel empty.
one is a real piece of work. It's no wonder someone wants them dead. They were last spotted at the locations marked on your map. Once the job is done, head to the EVA point before those sheltering the target get wind of what we're up to here. I'm showing nothing on scopes that can be identified as our targets. We'll have to move on to the next nav point.
Destroy.
have been contracted to destroy a number of tactical objectives in enemy territory. Beware, we're only being paid for the elimination of the targets. So try not to stick around and tangle with the defenders for too long, or you'll never hear the end of it from Fard. The mission area is under a heavy weather warning. It's going to affect visibility for you. Our target is a number of buildings somewhere on this world. General locations have been added to your map. I will update you once we have eyes on the objective. showing, Commander. Our benefactor will be pleased with our success. Now get back to the dropship, ASAP. been tasked with an objective raid, targeting a number of warehouses within the area. Our client wants the building and all of its contents destroyed, and is willing to generously compensate us for our efforts. We'll contact you with an evac point once all objectives are destroyed. Destroyed. We are inbound on marked evac point. Get here as quickly as you can, Commander.